Hello everyone, we were doing exercise 1 of chapter 21. Let us do question number 6. The perimeter of a square is 84 meter. Find the length of its sides. Here the information is given. Perimeter of a square is equal to 84 meter. Then find the length of square. As we know, perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into side. Then side is equal to perimeter of square upon 4. Put the value of perimeter of square. Side is equal to perimeter of square is equal to 84 meter upon 4, which is equal to 21 meter. Thus, the length of square sides is 21 meter. Let us do question number 7. Find the length of lace which is to be stitched around the rectangular tablecloth of length 6 meter and breadth is equal to 4 meter. Here, the table is in rectangular shape whose length is 6 meter and breadth is 4 meter. Here, length of lace is equal to perimeter of a rectangle. So, to find out the length of lace, first we find out the perimeter of a rectangular table. Thus, we know perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 length into breadth. Here is given length is equal to 6 meter and breadth is equal to 4 meter. Put the value of length and breadth in the formula. First we write 2 length is equal to 6 meter and breadth is equal to 4 meter. 6 4 is equal to 10 meter. Now multiply 10 by 2, which is equal to 20 centimeter. The perimeter of a rectangular table is equal to 20 centimeter. And as we know, length of lace is equal to perimeter of a rectangular table. Thus, the length of a lace is equal to also 20 centimeter. Question number 9 is, find the cost of fencing a square park of side 110 meter at the rate of rupees 15 per meter. This is the square park and we want the fence around 8. To find out the cost of fencing a square park, first we find the sum of the lengths of the sides of square. It means perimeter of square. Here the information is given, side of square park is 110 meter. And as you know, perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side. Put the value of side. Now 4 into 110 meter, which is equal to 440 meter. Thus, the perimeter of a square is 440 meter. Here, the given rate of fencing is equal to rupees 15 per meter. To find out the cost of fencing square park, multiply the perimeter of a square by 15. So the perimeter of a square is 440 multiply by 15, which is equal to rupees 15, which is equal to rupees 6600. That's the cost of fencing square park is rupees 6,600.